Hi children, welcome to Social Science class. Today we will see a new topic in geography. The title is Interior of the Earth. Interior of the Earth. Have you ever wondered what lies in the interior of the Earth? Earthோட உள் பகுதியில் என்ன இருக்கு அப்படின்னு எப்பயாவது நீங்க திங்க் பண்ணியிருக்கீங்களா? See, we will see about that in this topic.
Terminology. Some special words of this lesson. Plateaus. Plateaus. Valleys. Valleys. Interior. Interior. Earthquake. Earthquake. Spherical. Spherical. Concentric. Concentric. Crust. Crust. Mantle. Mantle. Core. Core. Continent. Continent. Ocean. Ocean. Basalt. Basalt. Silica. Silica. Alumina. Alumina. Magnesium. Magnesium. Continuous. Continuous. Mohorovicic discontinuity. Mohorovicic discontinuity. Barysphere. Barysphere. Weichart Gutenberg. Weichart Gutenberg. Nickel. Nickel. Ferrous. Ferrous. Iron. Iron. Temperature. Temperature. Pressure. Pressure.
See, this is our aim to know about the layers of the earth. Earth consists three layers. We will see about that. See, the structure of the earth may be compared to that of an apple. Earth vandu edoda compare pannapattirukke, compared to that of an apple. See, earth has three concentric layers. Earth has three concentric layers. They are crust, mantle, core. Crust, mantle, core. Okay. Crust appadina puvi melottu pagudi. Mantle அப்படிங்கிறது அடுத்த லேயர் ஆஃப் த எர்த் அண்ட் தென் கோர் அப்படின்னா கரு பகுதி புவி கரு அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவாங்க See, the radius of the earth is 6,371 kilometer. 6,371 kilometer. Radius means ஆரம் okay? Earthோட ஆரம் என்ன radius என்ன அப்படின்னா 6,371 kilometer. Look at the picture children. This is the picture of the layer of the earth. Okay, we will see the layers of the earth using this picture. The earth consists of three concentric layers: crust, mantle, core. Crust, mantle, core. See, this is called crust. Crust means puvi melottu pagudi. Puvi melottu pagudi, and then the crust consists 1% of the volume of the earth. Okay, புவியோட பகுதியில் only 1% தான் என்ன இருக்கு crust இருக்கு. Okay, after that mantle. Mantle means கவசம், புவியோட கவச பகுதி. See, next to the crust. Okay, this part is known as mantle. See, this whole part. This is known as mantle, and then it has 84% of the volume of the earth. ஏத்தோட வால்யூம்ல 84% என்னதான் இருக்கு மேண்டல். சோ மேண்டல் கன்சிஸ்ட் அ மேஜர் பார்ட் ஆஃப் த இயர்ஸ் வால்யூம். அண்ட் தென் நெக்ஸ்ட் கோர். ஓகே, சி த இன்னர் மோஸ்ட் லேயர். த இன்னர் மோஸ்ட் லேயர் இட் இஸ் நோன் அஸ் கோர். அண்ட் தென் இட் ஹாஸ் 15% ஆஃப் த வால்யூம் ஆஃப் த இயர்த். த கோர் ஹாஸ் 15% ஆஃப் த வால்யூம் ஆஃப் த இயர்த். ஓகே, வி வில் சி அபவுட் தட் ஒன் பை ஒன். ஃபர்ஸ்ட், கிரஸ்ட். Crust is the outermost layer of the earth. Crust is the outermost layer of the earth. வெளிப்பக்கம் உள்ள மெலிதான ஒரு பகுதி, ஒரு ஓட்டு பகுதி, இதுதான் crust. It is divided into two major parts, upper part, lower part. The upper part is known as siyan, the lower part is known as sima. See, the siyan consists, upper part of the siyan, it consists granite rocks. Upper part of the crust, the siyal, அதுல என்ன இருக்கு அப்படின்னா granite rocks நிறைய இருக்கு. அண்ட் தென் the average density 2.7 gram per centimeter cube. 2.7 gram per centimeter cube. Density means adatti. So the crust order cial abdingra upper part. That density enna abdina 2.7 gram per centimeter cube. And then it is known as continental crust. It is known as continental crust. Which is cial is known as continental crust because granite rocks it has more density than the sima. So it is known as the continental crust. Ganda pagadigal adla nariya irukum. And then it has silica and aluminium. The major minerals of silica and aluminium in the part of the upper. Okay, upper crust. So it is known as cial. The upper part of the crust, it has more silica and aluminium. That's why it is known as cial. Okay. Next, sima. This is the lower part of the crust. Lower part of the crust is known as sima because it has more silica and magnesium. More silica and magnesium. That's why it is known as sima. Okay. The sima consists basaltic rocks. Sima consists basaltic rocks. Basaltic rocks na midaka koodiya paaraigal and then less density of rocks. Okay. It has the less density. The basaltic rocks has less density. So it is known as the basaltic rocks. Midaka koodiya paaraigal abdin solluvom. See, the average density of the sima is 3.0 gram per centimeter cube. They are the ozonic crust. This is the continental crust. The sima is the ozonic crust. Can you understand? See, outermost layer of the earth is known as crust. Upper part. The crust is divided into two major parts. Upper part, lower part. Upper part is known as cial because it has more silica and aluminium. That's why it is known as cial. The lower part is known as sima because it has more silica and magnesium. So it is known as sima. Cial consists of granite rocks. Average density 2.7 gram per centimeter cube. It is known as the continental crust. It has more continental part. That's why it is known as continental crust. Sima consists of basaltic rocks. Midappu paaraigal appdi solvaanga. Average density 3.0 gram per centimeter cube. It is known as it has more ozonic crust. Nariya ozonic paaraigal irukku, so it is known as the ozonic crust. Sima has less density than the cial, so it is basaltic rocks. Indha paaraigal ellame continental crust ku mela midakkoodiya paaraigal irukku. Next part, mantle. Mantle means puvi kavasam, isn't it? See, the next layer beneath the crust. Crust ku adutha ulla adila ulla oru pagudi. It is known as the mantle. Okay, the next layer of the next layer beneath the crust. Crust ku adila ulla ullukulla adutha ulla oru pagudi. It is known as mantle. It separated crust by Mohorovic discontinuity. The mantle separated the crust. Mantle separated the crust by Mohorovic continuity. அப்படிங்கற ஒரு பவுண்டரியில இந்த ரெண்டு லேயரும் என்ன ஆகுது, டிவைட் ஆகுது, செப்பரேட் ஆகுது. சோ தி மாண்டல் செப்பரேட்டட் தி கிரஸ்ட் இன் தி மொகரோவிச டிஸ்கண்டினியூட்டி ஆஃப் தி பவுண்டரி. அந்த பவுண்டரி பேர், ஒரு பவுண்டரியில இது ரெண்டும் செப்பரேட் பண்ணப்படுது. அந்த பவுண்டரிக்கு பேரு மொகரோவிச டிஸ்கண்டினியூட்டி. ஓகே, சோ தி திக்னஸ் ஆஃப் தி மாண்டல் அப்படின்னு பார்த்தோம்னா 2900 கிலோமீட்டர். The thickness of the mantle, okay, it is 2900 kilometer. The mantle also divided into two major parts, upper mantle, lower mantle. Upper mantle extends 700 kilometers. Upper mantle extends 700 kilometers. And then the density of the upper mantle also 3.4 to 4.4 gram per centimeter cube. Density of the upper mantle 3.4 to 4.4 gram per centimeter cube. And then lower mantle. The lower mantle 700 kilometer to 2900 kilometer. 700 kilometer to 2900 kilometer the lower mantle extends. And then density of the lower mantle 4.4 to 5.5 gram per centimeter cube. Density of the lower mantle 4.4 to 5.5 gram per centimeter cube. Next about the core. See, this part is known as core. This part is known as core. This is the innermost layer of the earth. Innermost layer of the earth is known as core. See, innermost layer. And then this layer is known as barysphere. The innermost layer of the earth, it is known as core. The core is also known as barysphere. Barysphere. And then the core separated the mantle. Core separated the mantle by the boundary of the Weichert-Gutenberg discontinuity. Weichert-Gutenberg discontinuity. The core divided the or separated the mantle by a boundary. Or layer ladhe separate pano. It is known as the Weichert-Gutenberg discontinuity. Next, core also divided into two major parts. That is the outer core and inner core. Outer core and inner core. The outer core has iron. Outer core has rich iron. More iron in liquid state. In liquid state. Abdina dirava nilayila iron adhigama outer core la irukku. And then it extends between 2900 to 5150 kilometer. The outer core extends. Evlo dooram paravi irukku abdina between 2900 kilometer to 5150 kilometer. Next, inner core. Inner core composed of nickel and ferrous. Inner core la enna irukku? Nickel and ferrous in the solid state. Dida nilayila irukku. But outer core la paatham appadina iron irukku, more iron irukku, and then it is in the liquid state. Outer core la, sorry, inner core la paatham appadina nickel and ferrous irukku, it is in solid state. Dida nilayila irukku. Next, the average density of core appen paathona 13.0 gram per centimeter cube. In the core oda average density appen paathona adarthi appadina 13.0 gram per centimeter cube. And then the central core has high temperature and pressure. See, this is known as the central core. Okay, the center part of the earth. Earth la center part. Central core. This place has high temperature and pressure. Temperature high, and then the core extends from 5150 to 6370 kilometer. The central core. This central core extends from 5150 kilometer to 6370 kilometer. This is the radius of the earth, isn't it? So the central core extends from 5150 to 6370 kilometer. This 6370 kilometer is the radius of the earth. have discussed about the interior parts of the ear. There are the three major interior layers: crust, mantle, core. See, this is the crust. Crust consists 1% of the volume of the ear. Next, mantle. Mantle consists 84% of the volume of the ear. This is the core. Core consists 15% volume of the ear. Thank you, children. We will meet in the next video.